Hi there, welcome to this walkthrough video of the Onehammer Legacy 212 MAR66 Multi-Speaker Collection. The Legacy 212 MAR66 features a British 2x12 cab with 74 unique speaker options as well as 10 multi-speaker collages. Let's go ahead and check out the feature set. When you download your Onehammer IRs, it's always a good idea to extract them into the same folder so that the folder structure stays well organized. For these files, the name of the main folder is Onehammer IRs. When you click on that, you'll be presented with a docs folder that contains all the PDF manuals, as well as four different sample rate options. It's advisable to always choose the sample rate that matches your hardware or software IR loader or the session in your DAW. I'm mostly in 48 kHz myself, so let's click on that. Now let's click on the Legacy 212 MAR66 MSC folder. In here, you'll find folders for every available speaker option and for the OH speaker collage options. Let's listen to a small selection of some of the different speaker options so you can get an idea of how broad the tonal palette is that this pack has to offer. Now let's go ahead and click on one of the single speaker options. Let's go for the V30-EN-08 speaker, which is based on a 2001 8-ohm Celestion T4335 Vintage 30 made in England. The layouts for the speaker folders are very simple, as you can see. These folders contain three single mic captures, a rear and room capture, as well as five different mic blend mixes. The high gain, or HG mix, is the most forward, focused and direct sounding of the three Onehammer pre-made mixes. This mix pairs well with high output humbuckers and high gain amps. The mid gain, or MG mix, is slightly more open, softer and mid-range dominant than the HG mix, but more direct sounding than the LG mix. This mix pairs well with medium output humbuckers, or P90s, and mid gain amps. The low gain, or LG mix, is the softest, darkest and most intimate of the three Onehammer pre-made mixes. This mix pairs well with low output P90s or single coils and low gain amps. The Scott Peterson mix version 1, or SP1 mix, was originally conceived for the Onehammer Studio Mix Collection and very well received among users of many platforms. The same recipe makes its return here. The Scott Peterson Mix version 2, or SP2 mix, has been voiced from and formulated specifically for the Onehammer multi-speaker collection libraries. This mix is fantastic for both studio and live use. Now let's listen to a comparison of some of the different files in this folder. The V30 speaker is well represented in this package as there are many different variations of this type, all with their own unique tonal characteristics. Let's listen to a quick comparison of four of the different V30 types. Finally, let's take a look at the 10 OH speaker collage options. Upon clicking on one of those folders, you'll see that the mic and mix feature set is exactly the same. The difference is that these collages or speaker mixes have been custom made with a specific sound in mind by blending multiple speakers. Let's take a listen to the OH Green Collage mid-gain mix. That's all for this video. Please visit onehammer.com for more information. Thanks and cheers!